Today's lunch choices are, every day students get only 1 to 2 choices of fruit at lunch. Some people don't like either, so they choose not to eat fruit. Students will be able to get vitamins they need from their favorite fruit. Not only do students get the vitamins they need, they also get fiber they need in their everyday life. There's so many choices, I can't decide. If I were president, students would get more choices.